the moment, and this is Chistiakova coming out to complete the fourth round.
She's in third place, the world record holder, and you can see why she is, because she has such natural spring, well, natural and developed and trained spring, because she pops up like a jack in the box. She's the lightest of the first four. She's got good sprinting speed, and then suddenly all she does is pop up. She doesn't do a highly developed hitch kick or even a highly developed hang. It's a very simple run and jump. Oh, look how she's gone back. She laid back in the sand, but she gets a white flag. She's lost valuable inches on that fall back, but she really can pop up in the air. Never seems to get her hips forward on that, and you'd have said that was bad technique. It was certainly not much of a landing. What astonishes me is what goes up on the scoreboard at the end of that bad technique. If all the young long jumpers we had followed that technique, I would hesitate to suggest they did. But my word, it's 7 meters and 2 centimeters at the end of that.